Now we're going to go on to the split jumps. We're going to start with the right leg in front. They need to be able to show both sides, not just their good side. It's always good to train right and left. Ready? And push through your feet. One, two, three. And by the looks of those, I think we all chose our good side. And let's switch to the other side and hope that this looks just as good as the first side. Ready? And. One, two, three. Probably need a little work on that side, but very good effort.